Hi guys, today we'll be showing you guys what we utilize to test my patient's grip strength. This is a dynamometer. Basically, by squeezing this device, it gives us a reading on how strong their patient's grip is.
Okay, that little back pin has pushed the silver one over, and that gives us a reading kilos or pounds of their grip strength.
Hand is doing what we can do right, but the right hand is doing it.